A guy named Mishra peed on a woman on an Air India flight.
Why?
Because he was drunk.
Still why?
He later started begging the woman not to report him to the authorities since it would affect his child and wife. Mishra has also been sacked by his company, Wells Fargo, because the allegations against him were extremely disturbing. Air India has banned Mishra, who is currently missing, from flying for 30 days. The police are hunting for him.